I just wanted to be somewhere where, on a permanent basis, where I'm going to get regular football and get the opportunity to show what I can do. And yeah, that's one of the main reasons I come back, as well as knowing the club and like the fans really welcomed me, and just somewhere that I felt that would stand me in good stead for the future.
Because people, I guess, will think, oh, you were a club in a higher league for, but for you, it's about wanting to get that regular football.
Yeah, like I went to FK Dons in League One, and it was a good loan for me because of experience. I obviously didn't play as much as I wanted to, and I had opportunities to sign for a few clubs in League One on a permanent basis when the opportunity came, but I turned them down just to come to play because I know it's somewhere I worked really well with John, and something I plan to do again for the rest of this season and next.
Okay,